Welcome to our FANS Wethu TV. It's the MTN 8 semi-finals. Kaizer Chiefs 1, Mamelodi Sundowns 1. I'm joined by a Kosi fan. What's your name and where you from?
Joe Manuneng, I'm from Soweto in Protea.
Okay, Joe, what did you think about today's game, brother?
No, I think we played well.
Yes, sir.
But especially second half.
Okay.
Played much better than first half. Then we got a goal.
Yeah.
I would have thought that the last 6 minutes, the coach, what he should have done,
yeah,
he should have asked one of the players to sit down.
Yes, sir.
So he can make those two substitutions.
Yes, sir.
Ngobo and this other guy, Solomon.
Yes, sir.
So
yes,
that
sir.
He can kill off the time.
Yes, sir.
Now
yes,
he,
sir.
Let them, he let the game continue until Sundown scored.
Yeah, but yeah, yeah.
It's not a, it's not a trans match.
Okay, okay.
Listen.
Yes, sir.
The 22nd.
Yes, sir.
We're going to Pretoria.
What's
going to
happen, brother?
Nothing in the corner. No, we'll just humble them. 1-0.
1-0 away from home.
1-0 away from home.
1-0 away from home.
Yes.
Okay, 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 my brother.
Sure.
So it's going to be 1-0 away from home.
1-0 away from home.
Okay, yeah, 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 yeah. Come on.
Sure. Yeah. 1-0 away from home.
Yeah, yeah.
Then we go to the final.
Okay.
Whoever is in the final,
yes, sir.
We don't care.
You don't care if it's Orlando Pirates. You don't care if it's Stelis.
Stelis. We want everyone to come. 1 by 1.